I became a gator whenever I was first born. I had a grandfather, his name was Tip, and he was a gator fan ever since he was born. And he told me that the gators were the best. So I believe that, and he actually has a brick in memory of, we actually have a brick in memory of him, and well, I became a gator ever since that he's been here with us.